I have a tattoo? I have a couple. Didn't notice a shirt. That looks great. Thanks, Sam. Yeah, I've never worn this one before.
I actually rarely wear it.
This may sound cheesy, but I swear you get prettier every time I see you on here. Thank you. I'm really just not wearing my glasses today. Do you see my question? I see you asking me if I see your question, but I don't see your question. Sorry.
Well enough for that.
I'm sorry, Charles, what was your question? Sure that if you're following me, it like automatically invites you every time I go live. But I'm not sure how it works. How was my Saturday? Dr. Eyebrows. I think they're like normal sized eyebrows. How was your Saturday? Oh, really cool, actually. I had a really good day. I did like a bunch of stuff. So I'm a little tired. But how was your Saturday? What did you do on Saturday? Thanks, Red Cat. That's a funny name. It closed up for some reason. And the first time it didn't hurt, the second time it hurt a bit because there was already like scar tissue there. I kind of don't want to touch it because sometimes it kills my legs. But I do a long distance relationship, no. They have little flowers on them. That's it. I do miss my fun socks. I'm still looking for, because I remember I told you I had a pair of socks that had cheetahs on them, and I lost one of them, and I'm still looking for it. But I don't know where it is. The cat probably.